Hi, I'm Rekha Ganguly. I'm a fitness trainer. Let's do some alternate heel touches.
Lie down on your back, bend your knees at an angle, and keep your feet flat on the ground, shoulder width apart. Keep your arms by your side. This is the starting position. Now exhale and crunch your torso up to your right and touch your right heel. Hold that position for a second. Inhale and return to the starting position. Now exhale and crunch your torso to your left and touch your left heel. Hold that position for a few seconds. Inhale and return to the starting position.
I'll show you how to do a plank.
This is an important exercise for the abdominals. Get down on the floor on your elbows and toes. Your elbows should be bent and directly below your shoulders. Your body should be straight at all times and hold this position for as long as possible.
I'll show you how to do crunches.
Lie down on your back, bend your knees at an angle and keep your feet flat on the ground. Place your hands on either side of your head. Keep the small of your back pressed down on the floor to isolate your abdominal muscles. This is the starting position. Exhale and slowly lift your shoulders off the floor. Your shoulders should come up about 4 inches while your lower back remains on the floor. At the top, flex your abdominal muscles and hold for a brief pause. Then inhale, lower your back down to the starting position.
I'll show you how to do scissor kicks.
Lie down on your back. Keep your arms by your side, palms facing down. With a slight bend at the knees, lift your legs up so that your heels are about 6 inches off the ground. This is the starting position. Now lift your leg up to an angle while your right leg is lowered until the heel is about a few inches from the ground. Switch movements by raising your right leg up and lowering your left leg. Remember to breathe while performing this exercise.
Let's do some oblique crunches.
Lie flat on the floor with your lower back pressed to the ground. For this exercise, you will need to put one hand beside your head and the other to the side against the floor. Make sure your feet are elevated and resting on a higher surface. Now lift the shoulder where your hand is touching your head and elevate your shoulder and body towards your knee. For example, your left elbow to touch your right knee and vice versa. Remember to breathe in during the lowering part of the exercise and to breathe out while coming up.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Do hit the like button. If you want to get fitter, subscribe to our channel.